more spider people are there?
Save it for Comic-Con.
What's Comic-Con?
Who are you?
You really have no idea, do you, Bruce?
Jason. But you're dead.
Let's not fall out here, Bats.
I mean, look at me. Do I look like Iron Man? Stark is... I'm sorry. I'm sure that's gonna be okay. I'm sorry. It's just, I don't understand. Don't compare me with Stark.
This is why only fools are heroes. Because you never know when some lunatic will come along with a sadistic choice.
Why didn't you tell me this man rolls like this?
I told you already.
No, you didn't.
I did.
What'd you say?
I did this.
What do this mean, man? Speak English to me.
That means I go this way and you go this way.
I go that way, you go this way.
Yes.
Okay.
Those weapons were out there and I tried to tell you about it, but you didn't listen. None of this would have happened if you had just listened to me.
If you even cared, you'd actually be here.
We're ninjas.
We're mutants.
Well, technically we're turtles.
Oh, and we're teenagers. But we can still have adult conversations.
Can't lock up the darkness.
What did you just say?
You can't lock up the darkness.
Stonekeeper, does this chattering animal speak for you?
Certainly not. I speak for myself. You're trespassing in this city and on this planet.
It means get lost, Squidward.
Legless, faceless thing, won't you? Rolling down the street like a turd.
Put on the goddamn phone. When I came home, my daughter's like, Daddy! Hey! No! No! Come here! That's gay! Come here! Let me tell you something. I didn't know what to do. I did not know what to do.
This is for smiles. Listen, dearie. I will whip out your heart and feed it to you, dearie. Do you want that?
God. Okay, anyone else?
What about one of those unboxing videos? Instead of unboxing products, we get to the cemetery and we unbox coffins and take out the dead body.
The fuck is wrong with you?
Oh yeah? I dare you to come over here and laugh at me!
Ha. Ha. Ha.
Yeah, see, now we can laugh together.
Barry Allen, hero of Central City. This is Siberia in the year 1892. We're a little out of your jurisdiction.
Yeah, hear me out. I want to recruit you for a mission.
I'm already helping a bunch of idiot do-gooders. Sorry, I'm up to my fuzzy hood and teamwork.
Would it help if I said please?
No. And you already have a bunch of superhero types in your life. Why ask me?
Well, you have a particular set of skills.
Great movie. Last time we tried to be buddy-buddy, it didn't work out so well. For you. Why trust me now? Spit it out or I'm gonna step onto that ship and pretend like this conversation never happened.
Iris.
Oy, girlfriend.
Fiance.
Mazel tov. What about her?
If you don't help me, she's gonna die.
True love. That's your pitch.
That's all I've got.
But we totally had sex.
Yes, I know.
No, like, hardcore. 3 times.
It was all a cruel ploy to gain your confidence.
That was a cruel ploy? Sign me up for another. He was great.
When the mission is at hand, no act is off limits.
Oh, I agree. Nothing was off limits. It was like an all-you-can-fuck buffet.
Okay, Bruce, that's enough.
Okay, let's get back on track. You must be wondering how we came to this moment, Mr. Wayne.
Let me see if I recollect. Some stuff happened. You sucked my dick.
My father.
Like a lot.
My father never accepted Bane.
How was that, by the way?
Are you done?
I hadn't showered that day, and I fight crime in a rubber suit. Really seals in the flavor.
Oh, dude, Jesus.
My father only saw a...
No one cared who I was till I put on the mask.
If I pull that off, will you die?
It would be extremely painful.
You're a big guy.
For you.
What the hell are you?
We
are Venom.
Ladies and gents, this is the moment you've waited for.
And injustice deliciously swear. Be prepared.
Yeah, be prepared. We'll be prepared. For what?
For the death of the king.
Ah, is he sick?
No, fool, we're gonna kill him.
You're in my world now, not your world. And I got friends on the other side.
He's got friends on the other side.
Sit down at my table. Put your mind at ease.
I put a spell on
you. If you relax, it will enable me
now
to do anything I please. I can read your future.
Be prepared.
I can change it round some too.
Trust
I look
in
deep
me.
Into your dreams come true. I got voodoo, I got hoodoo, I got things I ain't even tried. I got friends on the other side.
And if you are shaken, there's something very wrong. Cause this may be the last time you hear the boogie song.
Whoa!
Cared who I was till I put on the mask.
If I pull that off, will you die?
It would be extremely painful.
You're a big guy.
For you.
Oh, he did call me, see, all right. You nearly adopted the dog. I was born it, molded by it. I haven't seen a light tail all the way, man, and nothing to me but
At least you can talk. Who are you?
It doesn't matter who we are. What matters is our plan.
You remember this song?
There you do.
You'll remember. When it gets to this one part, you're gonna know exactly. Here it comes. Ah!
He has charm.
I have charisma.
He's caring.
I have abs.
He has a heart.
If I have a Batmobile.
I'm just gonna hurt you. Really, really bad.
It's revenge.
It's revenge, and it's best served cold.
But it can be easily reheated in the microwave of evil.
Well, I think your warranty is about to expire.
Maybe I got an extended warranty.
Warranties are invalid if you don't use the product for its intended purpose.
Oh, girls, you're both pretty. Can I go?
Inevitable. And I'm Kanye West.
And I am Iron Man.
I'll be back. Ha! You didn't know I'm gonna say that, did you?
That's what you always say.
I do.
Bring it around now.
La da 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 da